Pupil detection is performed to ensure that the system tracks the pupil properly prior to calibration. Position the pupil in the ROI, or the region of interest. Over here in the calibration tab, you see the green square. You want to make sure the pupil is positioned within the green square. You can do this either by left-clicking and dragging the green square, or clicking on the pupil to center the pupil inside the green box. You can look at the pupil in one of two ways, grayscale image or pupil location. When it is in pupil location, the pupil is white and the background is black. In grayscale, the white cross mark signifies the pupil. Select Display Pupil Tracking. You will see in the real-time trace that the red is the head and the green is the eye. Select Auto Threshold. The system centers the crosshair on the pupil. Now the patient will stare at the fixation dot. Observe the green eye trace in the real-time trace window, ensuring that it is as flat as possible when the patient is fixating on the fixation dot. Click on to turn on both lasers. There are two laser dots projected on the wall. Ask the patient to look at the left dot, then the right dot. This ensures the camera is tracking the pupil. If the crosshair fails to track the pupil, jumps around, or does not stay centered on the pupil, move the threshold slider to make further adjustments. Adjust the pupil detection by clicking plus or minus or by sliding the bar.